Hi guys, Josh and Andrew from Mutt Scooters. I'm going to do a scoot check. Start from the top, go to the bottom. Got some black ODI long neck soft grips with black ODI bar ends. Got some Mutt SS classic bars, blue and black. The new ones have got slightly deeper dippy thing. They're like an inch wider than normal because bar extenders. Got a blue Mutt SES compression with an FSA Orbit MX headset in blue. Got Vertex SMX forks backwards in blue, backwards for foot jams, with some ready orange and blue Dutch wheels with Flavour titanium bearings, pretty good bearings, so smooth. The wheels are just amazing. Same on the back. Oh, got a blue Mutt peg on the front, not the back. Don't know why. Razor black label deck with Mutt deck trims with some mob grip tape. Blue Flavour